This side right here, from the middle over, just gave you guys an old-fashioned ass kicking on this fucking side. Virtual slap, and let's try this one more time. From here to here, all the way up top, let me fucking hear you! See, now they just fucked you up. Now you guys are fucking down. You're down. You're down. I actually don't know what sounded like better. Kind of flip-flopping. I want to hear you. I want to hear you. 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 Yeah. Yeah. Everybody. That's what the fuck you're supposed to sound like all night. I'm just kidding, man. This ain't a competition. Just warming up your vocal cords, because I mean, I need you to sing with me in a second. And I like to play fucking rough, you know what I mean? You guys are gonna help us close out the song. I wanna hear two words from you. Go away, that's it. Nice and loud, like I just heard it. From your gut all the way up. And if you do this, and you do it fucking great. By the way, how's everybody up top doing, man? I can see you guys. I wanna hear you though, I wanna feel you. Yes, yes, yes! This is important. This part of the show is important, so pay close attention. When I stay up late at night, the infomercials suck me in, and I'm gonna tell you, I've been using the Cindy Crawford eye cream so I can keep the wrinkles away. Motherfucker, 50 years old, I still ain't got no wrinkles. Thank you, Cindy Crawford, I just wanna say that. I swear to God, I got more vacuum cleaners and bullshit foamy fucking things. Fucking tired of it. Tired of the infomercials. Okay. You do this, and you do this fucking great. I mean, rattle this fucking building. I promise you. Where are we going next? We have a day off tomorrow. Where's that from? Pittsburgh. We're going to fucking Pittsburgh. That's a sports rival thing right there, that's what that is. It's motherfucker, you say Philadelphia Eagles and they go. You say Pittsburgh Steelers and they go. Yeah, I know where we're from. Oh, you too? You know what's gonna happen when I say the New England Patriots, listen. I'm not even gonna get into it with you guys, but I will say congratulations to the Eagles last year. That was a big fucking win. And this is coming from a New England Patriots fan, so congratulations, man. I mean that. You earned that, motherfucker. It's your first one, right? First one? All right, well, welcome to the big leagues. this is what I want to do. I'm going to have some fun at the next show. So you do your job, you give it to me with everything you fucking got. And I promise you, when I get to Pittsburgh the day after tomorrow, I'm going to step on that stage during the song, and I'm going to be the first guy to tell them that they are a bunch of goddamn pussies compared to this fucking guy. I'm doing the best that I can with everything you